Hallo meine Freunde, herzlich willkommen zur nächsten Folge Minecraft Ignacia. Wir brüten heute die Drachen aus. Auf geht's. Okay, let's go to East Court. It's basically just East. Can you try to ride my Hippogriff? Is that possible? Oh no.
No.
Bruh, okay, you have to run. I can use the way stone. So just go east.
All right.
If it works, we can chain them in their cave and we don't have to trouble around the overworld.
If we chain them, do they still like shoot like the fire or like the
Yeah,
lightning at us,
yes.
right?
Yeah. But if they fly away, the server starts lagging and then we can't shoot arrows and then we are lost. Okay, so one person needs to go around there. No,
I'll do that.
two guys. Okay. Baron,
Two?
perfect. Yeah.
Okay.
And you can come with me along here. No.
Let me get rid of the lava.
Yeah, you can stay here, Koi. Bleib here. Ja, zwei Drachen. Habe ich mir auch gedacht.
It's more fun, don't worry.
Probably more painful, but yeah. Okay.
Baron, maybe dig out like a second hole over here so that way we don't like hit each other.
If I'm fast enough, I can chain both of them. If not, we're gonna have a big problem.
I only see one.
What?
Oh, it's under it. Oh.
Yeah.
Where are you? Oh, okay, I see you now.
I'm above.
Uh-oh.
You're in? Okay.
No.
Oh, that's.
Oh, he left the game.
Bruh. Yeah. Okay. Baron, wart, ich sag dir, wann du wieder joinen kannst. Wart einfach. Okay. So just jump in, chain them, and don't die. Ready? Maybe shoot the creepers first, so they don't get in your way.
Wait, would we set off the dragons, or would we have to shoot them first?
Yes. So if they are awake and not chained, just run and dig into the cave so they can't kill you. And then go on the surface, and then we have to maybe lure them over the ocean and defeat them over the water.
So if we shoot the creepers, are the dragons gonna be awake?
No, I don't think so. They are all the way over there.
Okay. Oh
Oh
shit.
shit, get down, get down.
Want me to go up?
Okay, got one. Okay, the green dragon is free.
Oof.
Never mind. I got the
Uh-oh.
black one. That's important.
Oh, you killed it? Oh, you chained it?
I chained it.
Rip the gr- Oh, the green one's above.
Yeah, we have to fight the green one now. Oh, fucking baby zombies.
Well, it's kind of stuck here, so
It's stuck?
I mean,
Okay, great. Can you chain
we
it?
can. No, it's way above there. I'd have to build up.
Baron, komm, wir müssen hoch. Lass den Schwarzen. Der Schwarze ist safe. I need blocks. Get up, get up. Yes. Koi, geh auf die Oberfläche. Wir müssen ihn jetzt aufs Meer locken und da killen. Okay, he's up there. Get up, get up. I don't want him to kill my villagers.
Oh, you're okay.
Oh shit. Solar, do you have some walls? I don't have any.
I have two.
Okay. Can you drop me some? One?
You want the chain too?
Great. I have one. I have one left.
Okay.
Okay, I'll try to chain him. Okay, looking good, looking good. I can't reach. I got him. I chained him, I chained him, okay. Shoot, 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 shoot. Easy job. Oh shit, not easy job. Shoot him, shoot him.
Oof. Oh, I think I'm dead. Come on, go, 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 go.
Oh, what the fuck?
I have 1.5 hearts.
Just take a break. Oh my god.
What happened?
Are 3 dragons under the surface. And it's lagging.
Yeah, I was about to say. Oh, you got the render bug too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was looking at the...
We have to kill the big one.
I think at the map underwater. Or when we were in the cave, I was looking at the mini map, and it was like, it looked like there were 3 circles in one.
Yeah. Well, that might be enough scales for the Dragonforge. He's dead. Easy. Good job. Good job.
Easy okay. clap.
Yeah. Bro, I needed the blood. Okay, so yeah. 2 male ones. Let's wait for him.
The males have straight horns, right?
I don't know, but at least they have these brown pattern on their wings. The females just have 1 color in their wings, and the male ones do have these dots. This will be the first episode you don't have to watch with subtitles.
I can understand like very simple stuff, but for most of it, it's just, you know, sounds like Chinese to me. Where is he next to you?
Yeah. All right. Okay. I have to dig. Oh no, he's awake. Go, 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 go. No, 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 don't fly. Oh no. Bruh. We are fucked.
Oh, lag. Oof.
Yeah. That's it. If they can start to fly, it's over. I don't know why.
Okay.
Okay. There he is. You can go up, Solar Flare, and try to chain him. On the surface, I'm going up as well.
Okay.
And let's hope the server doesn't crash. Ah, stupid skeletons. Fuck you. I can't eat. It's lagging.
For the video.
Yeah. Oh, it's not lagging.
Okay, I'll get him from above.
Come on, come on, come on. I got so many hits on him.
Me too.
Come on, bro, just die. Yeah, let's go.
There we go, there we go.
Let's go, let's go. Okay, here's another one. Does anyone have some chains for me?
Yes. I have one.
What? I only need one. Ah, oh, perfect, thanks.
My backpack, I have
fuck
two
you.
Dragon Balls and 2 chains,
okay.
But I have only one.
YOLO! Oh no, too many mobs.
Oof. I can bow spam.
Wait. I love that power 5 bow, by the way.
I only have power 3.
I have no power.
Ah, he's awake, he's...
Got him. Got him, got him, got him.
Got him? Nice.
Yeah.
Oof.
Oh no.
Oh.
One hit?
No, I spawned at the top. Rip.
Oh, it's lagging. Fuck.
Solar, your grave is still here.
But we change him. No problem. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Ah, wenn man ihm ausgelockt
run out.
Ist.
Run out.
Okay, okay, I think I'm pretty safe.
Yeah, me too. Oh, it's lagging.
But he's looking at me.
Oh no, never mind, it's working again. And? Oh yeah, it's working.
You get him. Kill him.
I'm not burning anymore. Angenehm.
Oh, jetzt spricht mein Bruder wieder. Ich geh mal wieder.
Jo.
Sagt einfach, wenn ich wieder scheuen kann.
Jo. Solar Flare, can you help me?
No.
Oh no.
Oh.
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Easy. Let's go.
Sorry to get my stuff.
So now get the bottles out. The spot would be perfect for our dragon castle. We have 3 caves down here. So we could use each of them for the different types of dragons. So for example, in one of them fire, in the other one lightning, and ice in the third one.
So my dragon egg just says dragon egg. It doesn't say like fire, ice.
Yeah, it's fire. Because fire dragon dropped it.
Okay. So I gotta put it on like netherrack and stuff.
We can do that in a second. I didn't die once. That's pretty solid.
I think I did, but I was caught in like lag.
Yeah. If you die once, it's pretty difficult to get your stuff back.
Yeah.
So that's not good.
Can you place water at the bottom? I am not good with the MLG water bucket.
Where are you?
Left.
Oh, up there. Can you drop the bucket? I don't have any.
Oh, oh my god.
RIP. Solar flare.
does anybody know the...
Oh no, I'm at spawn.
Oof. You can use the waystone.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe don't loot the cave so it still looks pretty good for the dragons later.
Eigentlich ist Blitzdrache übelst stark zum Kämpfen. Der Blitz macht gut Damage und der Feuerball-Dinger spuckt, der explodiert.
Ja, ist bei Feuerdrachen auch so. Die schießen auch manchmal so ein Charged, was auch immer. Okay.
Bin da.
Ah. Mal ja, schauen, wer schneller ist.
Ja, ich glaube ziemlich gleich schnell.
Yo. Das ist noch ein Drache. Das ist ein Random. Lass den killen, oder?
Wo ist der?
Ja, direkt hinter dir.
Oh komm, ich spuck ihn ab.
Ja.
Damage, oh, guter Damage-Input.
So do you want to trade Dragon Eggs?
Yeah, in a second.
Der hat mal gar keine Chance, der kommt hier ja gar nicht hoch.
Der Gute. Easy.
Oh, da kann ich nochmal schön Blut bekommen. Oder wie? Ja. So, das wird ja mal langsam tot gehen. Ah, jetzt tot.
GG.
Ich hab noch ein paar Flaschen.
Ja.
Also, mal. 22.
Oh, nice. And the core. Alright. And I need one more brick. Okay. The heart and the flame. Warte, die Dragon Bones waren von dir alle, ne?
Hm? Will sich jemand freiwillig hier hinstellen, damit ich ihn schlagen kann? Für Blitz? Damit er Feuer ist? Uff. Komm, wir müssen das machen, Mann. Fuck, falsches Schwert. So funktioniert das doch gut.
Perfekt. Okay. So, I'm gonna put the black in here.
Just place it.
Ihr müsst aber aufpassen, wenn das Ei, wenn es zu lange drin lässt, dann können, also und der Drache spawnt im Feuer, dann kriegt er dadurch auch Damage und dadurch kann er sterben.
Ja.
Und ihr müsst auch aufpassen, dass der andere nicht zu nah am anderen Ei steht, weil
ja, dann the dragon, the owner of the dragon is the one who's standing closest to it. You should stand next to the egg. Yeah.
Do you have your fortune pick on you?
Yes.
Yes, I have fortune
pick. Can you throw it to me real quick? I'll get a level.
Das könnten wir dann schön machen. Oder du baust den da hinten. Ja, in das.
Ja, da könnten wir dann auch die kleinen Drachen, also so hier so kommen kleine Drachen hin. Damit
like,
die ganz
like in the Würmex nests where they have the rooms for the babies and. Oh, mine's hatched. Oh, female.
Ooh, mine did too. Mine did too.
Shift right click, you can see the gender.
Oh, we are so sweet. Or female or
what? Mine is female.
I got female. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, wait. So sweet.
We have in this world three dragons. And all. Oh.
What?
Oh, wait. I have a dragon on my shoulder.
Me too. I have both dragons on my shoulder.
No, you only have one. Sola, your dragon is here. Your dragon is here, Sola.
Oh yeah. Now it's over here.
What?
Just sneak once.
On my screen, the dragon's on my shoulder.
Yeah, sneak. No, as now it's over here, huh?
What?
On my here's a dragon.
yes, on my screen here's a dragon too. You didn't take it. It's still here.
On my screen, I have it. That's weird.
Okay, that's good, yeah.
Are they just sleeping or? Because I have mine set to escort.
Yeah, it's nighttime. It's 3 a.m. They are sleeping.
Wait, you can make for a thumbnail or all dragons sleep.
Yeah.
Oh, my dragon, is she sleeping? No.
Well, let me push mine over.
Why is she not sleeping? Why are you bullying me? She didn't want to sleep. Are electro dragons different to the other dragons?
Ah, yeah, like, electro dragons are awake.
Oh.
At we night. Sleep
at day.
Yeah.
Wait, we could put a banner on this?
Yeah.
How does that work? Does it? I put armor on mine.
So, like this, then the core.
Heart in the middle.
And the aperture in the front.
Correct. Bone blocks.
Zack, zack, zack. Perfectly. Let's go.
And I can put stuff in where. I will go home and get some iron and farm some bone meal.
Yeah. But I don't want to rush my dragon.
Yes, but dragon still.
I don't rush him. Let's make a thumbnail, Solar.
Yep.
Maybe with the forge. Let's go over there. Okay. Solar, if you want, you can put your dragon next to mine.
Oh, you went all out on this nest, huh?
Wann wollen wir dann Dragonsteel machen, Kai? Also, willst du warten, bis dein Drachen normal bis Level 50 wächst, oder?
Ja.
Okay.
Ah, Solar Flare, we can get you some armor. Enchantments.
Okay. I think he took two of them. Because I only have 10 now.
Unless he's landing.
Okay.
Ouch. He's attacking me, lol. Wait, maybe I can bait him. Okay. Throw the foot now. From up there.
Oh, I do all of them. Okay. What? I don't know, he squatted. Does that mean I'm good?
Is he sneaking? Oh, yes, you tamed him. You can sneak right click. Yeah, perfect.
Is that... What's that other spot? Is that a chest?
Yeah. Like in a donkey.
Okay, so how do I fly?
Space. And you go down with X, I believe. If you press shift, you dismount, so be careful.
Okay, so shift... Oh, it's... I rebinded it to control.
Oh, okay. Oh, moin.
Okay,
let's fight some Hydras.
So are we able to sprint?
I think yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yeah.
No more walking.
Yeah. No one needs an Elytra, bro. That is so cool, the dragon in the clouds up there.
I almost got hit by lightning.
Where are three dragons? Three dragons.
Three dragons, okay.
Two ice and one fire.
They should kill each other.
Easy.
Over here probably. Oh no. Uh-oh. It's lagging.
Oh.
Okay.
Please kill the ice dragons. I'm in between the two ice dragons.
That's because it's lagging here. Save the hippogriffs. No, the fire dragon's still alive.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh no. Don't kill my hippogriff, please. I'm going in the water. Oh shit. Oh shit, epic dragon fight. Oh shit. Yeah, okay, Fire Dragon dead. Baron, ich helf dir.
Are you getting blood?
We can get blood, yeah. Yeah, let's go.
Okay, get the I blood. Have one bottle.
I don't have any bottles.
Well, you can ignite it, so as long as it's on fire.
Yeah, oh shit.
Alright, ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, going in. Going in. Oh, I think it's in water, it's in water.
Oof. One head, one head. Come on. Yeah. Let's go.
I might die. Oh.
No, you can't die from poison. Let's go. What did it drop?
I picked up it dropped 4 Hydra Fangs, so here's 2.
Oh. What can you use them? Ah, the arrows, right.
Oh, it's in there?
It's right here, yeah. Okay. Are you ready? Oh.
Guess so.
It is. oh fuck. I can't see anything.
Okay. Alright, I'm going in. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, go down, ready? YOLO! One head.
Good job.
Shit.
Oh no.
Okay. This case got one head. Just keep it on fire.
Where is it?
It's she in dead? The cave.
I think. Oh, I killed her. Why didn't I get the did? Achievement? Oh.
Hmm.
Oh fuck. No.
Holy crap.
Fucking dragon. Fly. Is he chasing me?
Yeah, that's right. It's on you.
Fucking
dragon. Is this where you and Nils fought?
Yeah, jetzt geht er an Land, diesen Noob, Alter. Get wrecked. Yeah, come on. Attack me. Get wrecked, boy. Oh, I don't have. Oh, I have bottles. That happens to dragons when they attack my hippogriff. What time is it for you right now?
5.
PM?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, it's 11 PM for me now.
Every time I disconnect, the game crashes.
Why? That's weird.
I don't know. I'm gonna search it up, though. Because it gives me the same code every time. Alright. Later.
Oh. See you. Ja, meine Freunde, dann würde ich sagen, hätten wir auch mal eine englischsprachige Folge gehabt. Ich hoffe, mein Englisch war nicht allzu schlimm. ja, wir haben jetzt 2 kleine Drachen und da hinten eine fette Schmiede stehen. Und ich hatte jetzt noch die Idee, hier die Höhle einfach ein bisschen schöner auszubauen, weil die sieht ja ein bisschen arg blöd aus. Der Bane, Baron, wie auch immer, hat hier jetzt ein Loch eingerissen. Ah, top. In die andere Höhle. Okay, nice. Crackle Stone, okay. Dann wird das hier also die neue Blitzdrachenhöhle. Oh, lul. Okay. Also da bin ich mal gespannt. Da haben wir so ein unterirdisches Höhlenkonstrukt. Und dann können wir, denke ich, morgen mich mal hinsetzen und anfangen mit dem Burg, Lager, also Camp was wir hier bauen wollten. Und ja, für die Schmiede dachte ich mir, wenn die Drachen größer sind, man könnte die auch so aufhängen. Also die Idee hatte erst Baron Vane, eben, dass wir die hier irgendwie so von der Decke hängen, dass sie gestützt wird. Ich könnte mir auch vorstellen, sowas Richtung Erebor zu bauen, also Hobbit. Da hatten die ja so riesige Schmelzöfen, das könnte man hier auch richtig geil mitmachen, denke ich. Vielleicht dann noch mit mehr Bricks. Ich denke, wir haben genug Scales, um noch ein paar von den Bricks zu machen, um die auch als Deko verwenden zu können. Und dann können wir hier so eine richtig fette Schmiede hinbauen. Das hier oben kann man, denke ich, mit einem Drachen wegbrutzeln. Das hier, ja, kann ich eigentlich von Hand austauschen, aber die Wand hier ist halt ein bisschen blöd generiert. Wenn ich hier mit dem Drachen einmal drauf schieße, dann ist die auch schwarz. Dann passt es. Aber ja, da würde ich sagen, wäre ich jetzt erstmal durch für heute. Wir haben sehr viel geschafft. Ich hoffe, das Video wurde nicht allzu lang. Und dann sehen wir uns in der nächsten Folge mit unseren Drachis. Mal schauen, wie groß sie bis dahin sind. Bis dahin, haut rein und ciao, Leute.